Prime factorization. Two numbers that multiply is 114. The last digit is even, therefore 2 multiplied by 57. 2 is a prime number, therefore here finish it. Here 3 multiplied by 3 because 5 plus 7 is 12 and 12 can be divided by 3. Okay, divided by 3, 19. Prime numbers. Okay, 19 is a prime number. Finish it. Therefore, equal here. Here, 2, 1 time. Exponent 1. Exponent is 1, therefore equal the same number. 3, 1 time. 19, 1 time. Okay. Prime factorization.